To find a point of interest, follow the highlighted path. Jump up to grab the ledge, then jump again to pull yourself up. You've earned a bonus toy for completing Toy Box host missions. Jump on into the Exploration Adventure Portal anytime you're up for exploring new heights. Visit Disney Infinity Toy Box Expansion Games to experience the Toy Box in a brand new light. As you progress through Toy Box Expansion Games, you'll unlock the objects and locations you encounter, allowing you to create your own unique versions of your favorite games. To visit a Toy Box Expansion Game, simply place a Toy Box Expansion Game disc on the Disney Infinity base. You've earned a bonus toy for completing Toy Box host missions. Go get your toy. This is the creation host. He knows all about building in the Toy Box. He's unlocked the Building and Logic portal for you. To learn more about building in the Toy Box, or to accept a building challenge, just enter the Building and Logic portal. The blue sparks you collect can be used to purchase toys from the toy store. sparks and spark capsules to allow your characters to frequently utilize their powerful special moves. Want to focus more on this character? Place their playset piece down and enter their story. Anyone you see with the beacon over their head needs to talk to you. Green sparks will heal your character. Collect green sparks and spark capsules when your health is running low. Want to create your own racetrack? Purchase track pieces from the toy store and you'll be on your way.
Obviously, nothing can be done without me.
Looking for instant fun? Give a Toy Box Adventure a try. Just you found a gift. It contains a surprise Toy Box toy from the toy store that is yours to keep. Maximum level status for each character in the Hall of Heroes, and you'll receive a special reward.
I'm back, and
If you'd like to streamline the building process, purchase Creators from the toy store. To build and place toys in your toy box, visit the creation portal in the Toy Box Hub. Nice job collecting sparks. Playing in somebody else's toy box lets you use their toys.